They're coming. I have freed hellish forces, and now the price must be paid. Derceto is the prey of evil. The sun has set. They will find my body, but will not have my soul. I can imagine the master's fury and the terror in the hearts of his slaves. I hear their footsteps. Some may understand what I've done. May God forgive me. Farewell. What would happen if I refuse? Would the whole world come apart? Or would everything conspire to make a new story? Maybe one where I live. I'm sorry, Frederick.